Welcome to another video. Last time we played this level, and it was pretty quick. But today we'll be playing this one.
Lieutenant Kaysen Moore has supplied Rogue Squadron with the location of an Imperial moon base. General Maydeen will lead the ground raid. Rogue Squadron provides air support.
All right, let's get on to that support. And for this, we'll play the Naboo Starfighter. What? It's the same as this one. Whatever. It's okay. X-Wing's always been my favorite anyways.
This is the Jade Moon. There's an Imperial storage base nearby. It's an inventory hub for the local bases in the system. General Maydeen and his ground troops should find plenty of supplies in the base, as long as we can knock out the shield generator. It's located at the end of a canyon rift somewhere nearby.
Okay.
Private channel, sir.
Private channel, go ahead.
Luke, how do we know Kaysen isn't leading us right into a trap?
Not now, Wedge. Maintain visual scanning.
Hang on back there. What's the remedy factor? Hang on back there.
That shield generator is still up.
I'm sorry.
I'm low.
Good shooting.
Thank you. They don't know what hit them. Okay, let's just go up on this ridge. Let's get the brakes, turn in. Got it.
The base shield is down. We're beginning our attack.
Go.
Did Skywalker make that shot?
That was me. Man, I thought I was the best. Hey. Okay, Rose, we're not done here. Let's clean up the remaining Imperials and go home.
Make sure to destroy all Imperial air cover. We can't complete the mission unless the commandos are safe.
Got it.
That's all for the Imperial forces.
Form up, team. Let's get back to the ship. Nice work, Kaysen.
Yes.
It feels strange, though, being on the other side. I took their orders for a long time.
I, for one, am glad you're here. You're fighting for your own ideals now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Alright, there we go. My accuracy was bad. But anyways, I'm an ensign. So on that note, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.